Pulse News on the Go, brought to you by
ADB, Julia Crick and more.
Hello, you're welcome to Pulse News on the Go. My name is Mildred Jiropatela. Now, Ghana's former president, John Ajekum Kufuor, has been appointed a senior Grand Warden of the United Grand Lodge of England. He was appointed on Wednesday by the United Grand Lodge of England Grand Master, Prince Edward, the Duke of Kent, who is the longest serving Grand Master. Now, the United Grand Lodge of England has about 200,000 members who come from all walks of life and meet regularly as equals, no matter their faith, position, and ethnic group in the society. Now, about 7,000 Ghanaians living illegally in the United States of America are being processed for deportation. Now, the U.S. Ambassador to Ghana, Robert Jackson, who revealed this, said the Ghanaians are at different stages of the deportation process. You will recall that Mr. Jackson, shortly after Donald Trump won the American election, warned that Ghanaians who have overstayed their visas in the U.S. will be asked to come home. This has been Pulse News on the Go with me, Mildred Jiropatela. Log on to pulse.com.gh for more news.
Pulse News on the Go, brought to you by
ADB, Julia Crick and more.